forecast with meteorologist Ashley Ruiz.
Good Wednesday morning, 8:19. Temperatures warming up quickly this morning. We are currently in the low and mid 80s, at least for most spots this morning. Baton Rouge, 81. Feels like 87 here. A little closer to the coast, feels like 92 degrees in New Iberia right now. So it feels like temperatures are gradually starting to get higher, and they're going to maximize in the triple digits between 101 and around 106. And some spots will get some rain cooled air, whereas some not at all, unfortunately. So we are looking at another hot and very humid day. As of right now, we still have a good bit of high cloud cover. We'll see partly cloudy skies this afternoon, likely seeing the clouds increase in nature later this morning around lunchtime. And then we'll see a few showers and storms pop up. Best chance for rain still appears to be around lunchtime into the afternoon hours, where we'll see scattered to possibly numerous showers and storms, but more so to our east. But you can see scattered showers and storms around our area, the Baton Rouge metro and surrounding areas, at least until around 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock or so. But still, not all areas will see some rain. The rain chance is only 40 to 50%. Heading into Thursday, though, rain chances will be slightly higher and a little better for our area. So 60% chance for rain tomorrow. Any thunderstorm that develops will have the potential to be on the stronger side. That's going to be the case just about each and every day. Typical summer here in South Louisiana. And we could get some of those slow-moving thunderstorms as well. Friday, a 50% chance for rain. We'll have to watch for some showers and storms moving in from the north, perhaps as early as Friday morning. So something we'll be watching in the coming days. But in the next 7 days, rain chances are still going to be elevated. And next week, we could have a cold front that could make its way this far south. It's not going to bring us cold air, no, but it'll bring us some slightly drier air. So again, we'll take anything we can get. So again, something we'll be watching. The Climate Prediction Center is also on board saying that next week, or at least from August 19th to the 25th, that is day 8 through 14, we could see below average temperatures as far south as Louisiana. So this just means that, yes, temperatures will be slightly cooler than what they are normally, which is our normal highs, 93 here in Baton Rouge. Could see highs in the lower 90s instead of the mid 90s. So something we'll be watching. Also in the tropics, we have Tropical Depression 11 still forecast to be Tropical Storm Josephine perhaps later today. And then the forecast track brings it just to the north of the Lesser Antilles, maybe clipping them. But all in all, it looks as though it may curve off to sea or just continue its track to the northwest. It's still kind of early to tell what's going to happen, but we'll be watching, of course. And this is a friendly reminder that we're not even at the peak of hurricane season just yet. Next 7 days, highs in the 90s, again, lows in the 70s with daily rain chances. Best chance for rain looks to be on Thursday. Let's get another check on the traffic.